Hello students, welcome to Rayerbagh Model School and College. Hope all of you are fine in this crisis moment. This is our English class for the students of all classes. I am Dali Akhtar, working as an assistant teacher English, Rayerbagh Model School and College. Today we will learn a topic, article. In our last class, we learned article, what is article, the classification of article, and the definition of indefinite article and definite article. In that class, we learned how to use indefinite article, that means a or an, a and and. Come on. So today we will learn the other part. That means the use of article the. Here is a picture. This is a picture of mountain. The mountain looks nice. The Titanic sank in the Atlantic. How beautiful the world is. Look at this. The first word, mountain. Second one, article. And the last one is world. The mountain, the next one is the Atlantic, the world. At first we pronounce the, and somewhere we pronounce the. What is the difference between them? When we will pronounce the and when we will pronounce the. So there is a difference between the pronunciation. The word is same, but somewhere we pronounce the and somewhere we pronounce the. When we find THA before a word, start with a consonant, we will pronounce the, and with vowel, we'll pronounce the. Here is a sentence. The cow is a domestic animal. Here, the word cow start with a consonant, C. So we learned that we pronounce the when it sit before a word starting with consonant, the cow. Second one, the apple is a tasty fruit. The starting letter of the apple word is a vowel, so we will pronounce here the. So today's lesson is definite article the. In our last class we learned that the is an definite article and it used to define definite something, noun. Okay, here is a picture of a girl. So what is the sentence? The sentence is, the girl is a student. The eggs in the basket look fresh. The house where I live in is very nice. The house where I live in is very nice. So definite article the is used before singular and plural noun. In the first sentence, the girl is a singular noun. In the second sentence, eggs are here plural. The word is plural. The house singular. So from these examples, it's clear to us that we can use the article before singular and plural noun. Okay, so before both plural and singular noun, we can use article the. This is the car. The car is red. Which car? The specific car which is in the above picture. Which is in the above picture. So from the last class, it is clear to us that when we mention something for the second time, it becomes definite. It has become definite. Okay, it's been become definite. So this is a car. Here this is a car. Here the car is not definite car, not a specific car. But when we use the car, the word car in the second sentence, it become definite. So what can we say here? Before a noun which has become defined by being mentioned a second time. That is used to specify something. So in the second sentence, we use the to specify the car, the red car. The earth moves round the sun. The earth moves round the sun. The earth moves round the sun. Birds fly in the sky at large. Here, the is used something before unique, universal, and natural. Unique, universal, and natural. We know earth is unique, sun unique. Okay, the sky is unique. They exist only one. So we can say we use the before the unique noun, the unique, something unique. Okay, something unique, something natural, or something universal. We can also use the before the name of rivers, the names of rivers, chain of mountains, ocean, seas, desert, ship, train, airplane, holy books, direction. So come to the next point. Before singular designation. Before singular designation. So we can use the before singular designation. The principal, the president, the prime minister, the headmaster. Okay, this is the example of designation. So before singular designation, we can use the article. The Quran. So the first sentence is the Daily Star. The Daily Star. This is the name of a newspaper. Second one, the Quran is the best treatise in the world. I read the daily Ittifaq. So here we see two pictures. One is the picture of newspaper and another one is the holy book Quran. So that is used before famous treatise. Treatise means grontho. In Bengali language, we can say it grontho. Mane bangla e amra bolte pari grontho. Famous grontho gular ke mane bikkhato. Othoba holy books, newspaper, families, nationalities, religion, committees, and so on. So we already mentioned that we can use the before, the name of rivers, chain of mountains, ocean, seas, desert, shape, frame, airplane, holy books, direction, hill, groups of island, and before well-known building, before well-known buildings or works of art, works of art. So the Taj Mahal is a renowned or well-known building. So we can use the article, we will use the article before Taj Mahal, the Taj Mahal, or the famous work, famous art. So Mona Lisa is a work of art. So we use the article before the Mona Lisa. The Bandarban Hill. So we mentioned that we use the article before the name of hill. So we use here the Bandarban Hill. The Nile is the gift of Egypt. Nile is the name of a river. So we use the before the name of Nile. The name of river Nile. The Padda is a big river. Padda is the name of a river. So we use the article before Padda. Seas, the Bay of Bengal. The Bay of Bengal, oceans. The Pacific Ocean. Desert. Sahara. So Sahara is the name of a desert. So we use the article before it. Islands. Islands, group of islands, the Andamans. Andaman. This is a picture of violin. The violin, the is used, the is also used before the name of musical instrument. But if you want to mean that I have the musical instrument, I have the musical instrument. When you want to mean that I have the instrument, so we can't use the article the. We will have a or an if it means the singular one. Here is I have a piano. So here, after reading this sentence, we realize that it means that I have, but someone have. So it means that someone have. So we don't use article the. The guitar. I can't play the guitar. I can't play the guitar. Guitar is a musical instrument. So we here use the article the before the name of the instrument. Piano. The piano. She plays the piano. So what we said here? We said we will use article the before the name of musical instrument. But hearing the sentence, but reading the sentence, the sentence means that someone have the instrument. So we will not use article the. There we will use article a or an if it means singular something, singular instrument. So students, you will you should practice this class at home. What we read today, you will have to practice it at home again and again. We know that practice makes a man perfect. So today's class is finished here. Today's class we will finish here, and we will come tomorrow with new roles or other roles of article the. Allah Hafiz students. Stay home, stay safe.